RGF Production.
Here is VLOG number 2. I don't know what I'm getting up to today, but I'm having work off, so I'm gonna do something fun today. I did a get ready with me video of this look. It's so windy today, but yeah, so yeah, let's go out. So my food has arrived. I ordered the sun-dried tomato and Spanish baked smoked salmon and poached eggs. So I just finished my food and I'm really daunted, and then one friend, she gave me free brownie as well. So yeah, I'm gonna take my time and enjoy the music here. So yeah.
Put that paper over all, I thought you knew that I'd be the I-G-G-Y, put my name in bold. I've been working, I'm up in here with some change to throw.
Finished eating. Thank you, Freya, for the treats as well, and take care. So I'm going off to the bus, not sure what to do. I got passed to this Coventry village. So I'm in New Goi right now. I'm gonna shop some more accessories and stuff. So yeah, let's go. Just went to New Goi and I bought all this stuff. So yeah, next shop, where shall I go? I have found this place. Saw it on the Coventry Village website. Yes, I came here and then there's just so many Korean stuff. So if you are in Perth and you love Korean stuff, I definitely recommend you to come here. And the owner is really nice as well. We kind of talk quite a lot. And yeah. Hokkaido, I got this stuff. I probably post at the bottom what I got. And Grace, the owner, is really nice as well. So yeah, please go to her Facebook page. I'll link it here. And give her a thumbs up. And if you're in Perth as well, definitely give her a visit, because she stocks a lot of K-pop stuff. Like everything ranges from makeup to just to K-pop idol stuff. So yeah. That's it for today's vlog. Thank you for watching number 2. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
So when I finished my haul in the Coventry Village in Morley, a couple of you guys messaged me on Snapchat to do like a haul video on it. And then I think to myself, I didn't actually really buy much stuff. Most of them I actually bought it for my friends, like, you know, birthday events or Easter's coming up as well. So yeah, I just do a short video like after my vlog just to show you guys what I got for myself. Alright, so these are the 2 packets I got from New Goi. And I got rid of the stuff that I'm giving to my friends. So here are the ones that are for myself. Okay, so the first thing I got was a notebook. Because it was really cute. It has actually have multiple colors, like I think it was pink, blue, yellow, and something else. But yeah, there were quite a lot of colors, and pink one stood out. And I thought, like, you know what, it'd be a good idea to write all my ideas for YouTube or for my blog. You know, yeah, it's like a mini, like an A4 book, just write all my ideas. And it was only $2.80. So if you don't remember, New Goi is actually everything that's from Japan, and everything is sold for $2.80, which is amazing. So yeah, the second item I got, which you guys, if you guys have seen my new girl haul, you could have seen it. It's my crayon, the CC cream. I've used it and I am really in love with it. Like, it is so moisturizing and so just so smooth on my face. Like, it's not really a CC cream. Like, I don't really see any benefits of it, but I just sometimes mix it with my foundation just to create a more moisturizing face. So yeah. And my third item I got is this UV sunscreen, I suppose. It's in Japanese, so like, as I you can't really, like, I can't even tell what does it say. So because the CC cream was quite good, so I thought that, you know, let's try the UV one and hopefully it turns out well as well. The next one I've got is falsies. I was planning to get the one that I got last time, which is number 4, but there wasn't any left. There was only like 2 and 3, and 2 and 3 doesn't even look any different. Like, so I just got number 3. I chose the one, the packet that got lots of volume and full lashes, just to keep in my lashes collection. And as you can see, I'm wearing lashes on today. This one is from Daiso. My friend got it there, and she gave it to me. So yeah, I put the details on my Get Ready With Me video, and you guys can see it there. Okay, so the next one is a snacks, obviously. What's this one? I've actually never seen it before. Like, it's at the back, it say it's Morinaga Baked Koru Matcha. So I guess it's like a chocolate, but inside it's matcha filling. So yeah, I'm actually really excited to try this, because anything matcha, anything chocolate, amazing, right? So, and also if it's Japanese, even more better, eh? Alright, so the next one I've got is another snack as well, which is the Pokey chocolate. I've tasted the normal chocolate Pokey, but somehow this package kind of appealed to me, and I was like, it must be something different and much more special than the original Pokey. So I just got it, and it says in Chinese as well at the top, it's a limited edition. So yeah, the following on is pens. I found this, it was 3 pens, like those multi-clicks one. They got blue pen, black pen, and red pen. So yeah, and they're quite cute as well, and I thought, you know what, maybe a good stationery to keep up on my stock. Alright, so the second last one is this one. Like, you know how I show you guys on my last haul that I bought something like this. It's like a foldable case box. And I actually made one and put all my makeup products there. So if you have guys follow me on my Snapchat, you could have seen it. Or maybe if you didn't see it, give me a comment or anything if you're interested to see it. So yeah, I'm planning to use this for something else. Not sure yet, but we'll see. They're gonna be something, because I have so much things everywhere and I've got to organize it as well. And lastly, this is technically not a really a new thing. Like, I got this one, like, you know how I rant, not really rant, I kind of describe more than I did in the haul about this milk frother. Last time, the one that I got, it didn't work. And I was like, no, I've been looking for this day and it didn't work. And I put on new batteries and it just didn't work. And I was like, oh, better like message the people who own Nugo. So I ended up messaging them on WeChat. And the person on there, I'm not sure whether it was a he or she, but you know, they were really nice. They were like, you know what, just bring this back. Bring like the old one back to the store. Like, I didn't need a receipt or anything, because I kind of like threw it out already. So luckily, I didn't have to bring the receipt, and they will refund me a new one that works. And yeah, you know, the customer service there are really good as well. And yeah, I forget actually what I show you guys, like what it's supposed to be, which is like this, see? It pieces. Oh my goodness. I am actually really excited for this. Like, finally can make my own type of, you know, cafe coffee. So yes, I am really excited. And I will definitely film it and then, you know, put it on Snapchat and all that jazz, you know. Yeah, so the second haul is from Cocoa Bee. I went there for the first time and the owner there was so nice. Like, we just, you know, just, it was just instant click, you know, and we just chatted and chatted because there was just this common connection of between, you know, the makeup, the skincare routine, and the fact that we are from the same hometown. And I was like, wow, like, I've grew up here, like, you know, I grew up in Perth since I was little, so I didn't really have, like, I didn't really know anyone that's from my hometown, so it was a really surprising, yeah, to find someone that's from the same hometown as me. Like, you know, it's just such just like a small world. But besides from there, I actually got some things, like, you know, bits and pieces from there as well. So I'll show you guys what I got. The first thing I got is, there's these two. They are so cute. They are like egg carton. So one of them is red clay egg soap and green tea egg soap. And they're from Holika. It looks so cute. I just like, you know what, it's perfect for, you know, gifts, or maybe I just use it myself. But yeah, it's just really cute and I thought, you know, why not buy it, because I am that kind of person that pretty much gets sold if the products are like packaged in really cute way. And that's pretty much all Korean cosmetics. I think that's where all my money's gone to. Korean cosmetics and food. Yeah. Guilty addiction. But anyways, the next one I've got is this Cool Fix mascara. It's by Etude House. She actually recommended this to me because I've always wanted to find a mascara that, you know, holds the curve on my lashes, you know, because Asian lashes, any Asians out there, you know, you feel me, that when you curl your lashes and then you apply your coats of mascara, but you will feel your lashes will actually fall down, like, with probably like in half an hour or an hour, like, and you are just like, really, lashes, like, why do this to me? So that's why I started putting on false lashes on, because I found that, you know, falsies really does make my whole makeup face stands out as well. So yes, so I'm actually really excited to try this, and she said that it's also waterproof and it stays for the whole day. Perfect. And this one is in brown color as well. So she said that it suits my hair, which I think so, because the black one I think would be too harsh and too dark, like, yeah, for my brown hair, like, right now. And this actually is my first brown mascara, so I'm really excited. And then the third item I got is Etude House Drawing Eyebrow. So as you guys know, that my current eyebrow, like, pencils, like, I use are either from the Hourglass Arch Brow Pencil in Dark Brunette or the ZA Brow Pencil in Honey Brown. So sometimes I alternate between both of them, like, depends on what kind of eyebrow looks I want. But right now I feel like, you know, my hair have gotten a bit lighter. I'm using the ZA brow liner, but my ZA brow liner is getting, it's running out. So I bought another brow pencil just to, just to fill up my next one, if that makes sense. No, it doesn't. But yes, so this one is in number 2. I have no idea what color is this. Okay, if I find out the color, I will post it below. And then, so that's it. The rest were just samples that she gave me. like it, that is really cute. Like, because I just love samples, because you know, some of the products you find it really nice, but then you didn't really want to buy it because you know, what if it didn't really work out and then you just wasted your money on it. So I'm really glad that she gave me samples, and if these samples were real, I would actually get those products, because you know, it's worth the try. You know, Korean cosmetic, there's just so many out there, you just don't know which one is good for your skin as well. And like, you know, different cosmetics, like different brands target different ages, age groups. So yeah, so the first sample that she gave me was this one. It's Skin Food Royal Honey Nutrition Cream. It has anti-wrinkle effect. I think that would be nice for me because I do have wrinkles. I'm only 21. But the second one I got is Tony Moly Intense Care Dual Effect Sleeping Pack. She said that it's a mask, so I'll have to apply it and then go to sleep. And the next morning, I will wash it off, and that creates a really good subtle face for it. Third one is a premium tomato whitening cream, 20% tomato extract by Skin Food. So it's a moisturizer. I'm actually really excited because the only whitening cream I'm using now, it's a snail something escargot cream. I'll link it below. I can't remember on top of my head. The next one is another one, Tony Moly Tomato Magic Massage Pack. So this one is another mask. And the last one is Elo 99% Soothing Gel by Holika Holika. This one kind of reminds me of the aloe vera, you know, in the tub. I forgot what it's by, but it's Korean as well. So yes, that's it for the haul. I hope you guys enjoy the haul. And yeah, so please subscribe if you love this kind of videos. And I shall see you all next time. Bye!